Hi everyone, I'm Xixi. Chinese is interesting. For example, number two, 熊猫, first, 熊, you should read with a second tone, and it means bear. Second, 猫, you should read with the first tone, and it means cat. Can you guess the meaning? Bingo! Panda. It's interesting that in Chinese eyes, panda is a combination of bear and cat. 你学会了吗? 再见!